Assassin's Creed 2, which came out in 2010 on PC, faces significant challenges with its port to the platform. Players to this day are encountering various issues such as forced mouse acceleration, which can only be mitigated by using a gamepad. Additionally, problems like the improper implementation of the 60 FPS frame lock and persistent stutter further degrade the gaming experience. In this video, I will show you a simple way of addressing the stutter and frame time spike problems and explore a simple solution to improve your FPS numbers in Assassin's Creed 2. However, it is important to realize that achieving completely smooth gameplay in this game is off the table, as the technical complications in the PC version remain unresolved by the developers. So let's dive into the solutions without further ado. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the LowSpecs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. So, speaking of additional fixes, here's how to apply them. To apply the stutter and freezing fix, known as the single-threaded load issue, start the game, then open Task Manager and go to the Details section. This fix applies to several Assassin's Creed games, including Assassin's Creed 2, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed Revelations, Assassin's Creed 3, Assassin's Creed Liberation HD, Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, and Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation Remastered. So for Assassin's Creed 2, you will find Assassin's Creed 2 Game. Once you found the respectable process name, right-click on it and choose Set Affinity. Now, deselect the CPU0 from the list and press OK. You can try re-enabling the CPU0 if your CPU has fewer cores, but I wouldn't recommend it as the issue may return. Now you can safely return to your game and continue playing. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While LowSpecs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Another cell, sir.
Know
this to all foreign merchants within the glorious Republic's walls. The Città, in its wisdom, has elected to raise a nominal levy on all export trade registered through any of the Arti Maggiori.
Milano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest clothes of all.